Hey, I'm Sensei Matt Federico, and this is Monkey Elbow. I really like this one, so let's have a little fun. So, punch from the side, step up, double brush. Kind of like I said in the sleeves of China video, make sure your foot turns the way you want to go, all right? Toes to where you goes. So step the right leg up, double brush. Now from here, you're gonna shoot in, you're gonna trap your forearm in there, and make sure you always have your cover when you do a strike like that, because the two ways you get hit is on purpose and by accident. So if you hit someone with the forearm, all right, here, and they move their elbow, it's gonna hit you. So make sure that you have that cover hand there when you strike. So double brush, forearm. Now we're gonna hook down with the right hand. We're gonna do like a waiter block. Our left hand is gonna come to palm, and then this right hand is gonna rebound back up, palm to the face. So this right punch from the side, double brush. Oh, right punches, right? So double brush, shuffling forearm, hook down, left heel palm, shoot back, right heel palm. All right, so one more time. So first step, what's this again? Double brush, shoot in. What's this again? Forearm, hook down, heel, palm, heel, palm. That's sometimes a good trick, is saying the technique when you're doing it. So besides just doing it, but saying, all right, what is this? This is double brush. What is this? It's my forearm. What's this? My palms. It's a good way to help you really remember technique. Everyone learns a little different, but I also like to say it so that you really know what you're talking about. I'm Sensei Matt Federico. That's Monkey Elbow. Practice, practice, practice. You'll be a black before you know it.